Hello everyone, and welcome to the 10th video of our It's Magic Engine tutorial series. In this tutorial, I will show you how to adjust resolution values and render distance. First, as always, we start by creating our Java code. Once it is created, we can move on to writing the code. We define a camera as public camera cam. This camera is the one in the game that represents the character's view essentially, the camera the player uses. If you have multiple cameras, you can define additional ones and apply the same code to them as well. Next, we define three pieces SUBUTTON buttons. I named them public SUBUTTON SD, HD, FHD, but you can customize these according to your preferences. SD will represent a resolution of 480 pixels horizontally, HD will represent 720 pixels, and FHD will represent 1080 pixels. After that, we can move on to the repeat function. The logic of the code will work as follows. If the player presses the SD button, the resolution value will be set to 480 pixels. You can do this the way I demonstrated in the video. While there are other methods to adjust resolution, the structure I use is more logical. We define a limit for the horizontal resolution, and the vertical resolution is adjusted based on the screen size of the phone. Since every Android device has a different screen size, using this approach will make your task easier. You can also adjust the distance, as I demonstrated in the video. For the HD and FHD buttons, you can simply copy the code written for the SD button and adjust the values accordingly. This way, you don't need to write the same code from scratch. That's all for the coding part. The rest involves implementing the code into the game world and running it. Of course, I make a few adjustments for that as well. If you'd like to support me, feel free to like the video and share your thoughts in the comments. See you in the upcoming videos.